One, two, three, four. All right, I thought I had 600, but I only actually have 400 water balloons. What, are you ready to throw some water balloons at a tippity?
Yes, it's my water balloon.
I'm getting pulled. Oh, yes. Here, the most electrifying man on YouTube entertainment, joined today by the most handsome kid ever. That's right, it's my son, the dude. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Hi. Look what I got for you. Water shoes. That's right. We're gonna need some water shoes. We're gonna need some water. We've got buckets, we've got water balloons, and we've got a tiffity. Hey babe, what's going on, my pretty mermaid girlfriend? That's right. Duhop and the dude are getting prepared to chuck some water balloons deep into Avatar's face. That's right, because we had us a little bet at... Watch your head, man. Don't whack the thing. We had us a little bet at WWE Backlash. Yes?
Yeah.
Backlash. Right. And I won for the predictions for the card. And guess what? That means that Tiffany lost. Loser gets 100 water balloons chucked deep their way. So, Avatar, it's us a beautiful day outside. The sun is brightly shining. It's a little hot, too, to be honest with you. I think you'll be refreshed by all these water balloons headed your way.
Okay, I have one request.
One request?
I think it's pretty easy.
What's that, babe?
Can it please be warm water?
So, just wait, they're just water balloons, okay? Let me tell you a little secret about these here water balloons, babe.
Yeah.
There's a well under my house, which the outside spigots to the house, the hose, are connected to. So the well water gets drawn up deep from the earth. It's probably about 50 to 56 degrees. Pretty cold.
I heard that.
It's going to be a nice, warm, refreshing blast of water.
I'm going to make a wish.
You're going to make a wish?
Yes.
What's your wish?
I wish I had the warm water balloons.
Oh, yeah? You wish you had warm water for water balloons? Well, guess what? It might be a little bit chilly. With that being said, Duhop and the dude, we're going outside to prep all your water balloons. You're looking pretty hot there, but you're going to need a swimsuit, babe. I mean, well, you know what? We're going to leave you get ready. If that's how you're right, you don't need a swimsuit. You're not getting wet. If that's how you want to eat the water balloons, then there it is. We're getting the water balloon set. We'll call you in five, babe. Get
you
moving.
Have to put pants on if it's going to be cold water.
You do what you need to do. I'm throwing 100 water balloons at you.
All right.
You got the bucket?
Yes.
Sweet. I'll get the door. Here we go.
And I get to watch it.
Careful, don't fall. That way, Daddy needs my sunglasses. All right, here we go. Careful, don't you trip down that ramp. You go nice and slow, sir. You want Daddy to carry the bucket? Huh? Yes or no? You look at you trucking along. All right, back this way, handsome. The hose is over here. This is over this way. Is we're gonna throw water balloons at a tippity.
But these water balloons need to fill up beyond the time of water.
You're okay. We're going to fill them up with water. See that? Keep going. It's 100 water balloons in 60 seconds. Splash to win. All right. So now we got to load them up. One, soak the piece inside the pack.
I got the water.
No. There. That's what I want. Connect, fill. There you go, pal. Sounds good. All right, wait. Yep, take them out. Daddy's going to rinse out that bucket. Here we go. Check that out, man. There it is. So we got the water bucket filled up. So when Daddy turns the hose on, all the water comes in and fills the water balloon. See, can you hold them in the water like that while Daddy does the water? All right, here we go. Are you watching them fill up? Are they getting full? Are they getting big? Oh, my goodness. Do they pop off? Is that what they do? I don't know if this is going to work.
Turn it off quick.
What do you mean turn it off quick?
Please.
They should pop off the thing.
No.
No, what do you mean no?
Oh, yeah, they're getting big. I think they're supposed to pop off the thing. All right, I'll shut them off. Hold on.
Maybe I'm not doing it right. Phil, connect Phil and make your own 100 water balloons. Yeah, it doesn't. That's it. There's no actual directions. Oh, that's how you do it. I'm stupid.
Hey, don't throw them yet. We gotta throw them at a Tiffy T.
All right.
100 water balloons deep, dude. We did it. We filled them all up. Look at that. And now it's time for a Tiffy T to pay up. Are you ready? Janet, coming to the ring, weighing in at, I'm not going to say anything because she might get mad.
You don't even know how much I weigh.
I never ask because I don't care, babe.
All right.
Hailing,
I'm not ready for this, and it better not be too cold.
Hailing from Duhop's house, paying up on her punishment from the Backlash Predictions vlog bet. 100 water balloons to the face.
Not the face.
All right, babe. So listen, I need you to walk this way. It's really cold, right?
Back to the toes.
All right.
See, he likes me.
You got to stand right over there, babe. I want you right here by this wall, okay? And we're going to stand back. We're going to go social distance 6 feet away, okay?
I feel like you should go for 12.
What, 12?
Yeah.
12 feet away?
Okay. Oh, that's
me. Well, that's all right. Yeah, he'll go away.
Yeah,
we'll start with throwing water balloons. All right, so real quick, though. So do you remember that time when I lost the bet?
Yeah.
And I was like the blinded Jedi and I couldn't see nothing, and you snuck the ninja twins in the side door?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, guess what?
What? Why are you whistling?
Well, what do you mean, why am I whistling? I set things up. You know what I'm saying?
Set things up.
Oh, look at what we got right here. You didn't think that I was throwing these just by myself with the dude. I got the ninja twins. They're going to help me out, babe. 100 water balloons is a lot. And I owe you one for those donuts in that Jedi vlog.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, babe. You ready?
No.
How about a kiss for good luck?
Only if you don't hit me in the face.
No, shut
the
toes.
Oh, just the toes, you remember?
Yeah.
All right. Let's drag these water balloons over. Here, hold on. Wait. Yeah, you carry one. You ready? Okay. Nice and easy. All right. There it is, guys.
Why is this one so tiny?
Are they leaking?
Know.
They're leaking.
Well, throw them fast then. All right. So, what? Oh, my God. Hey, and you already threw one. Why are you wearing socks?
Why'd you start?
Yeah, you're not supposed to start. Yeah, we didn't count yet. She's got 99 left.
See, one's always a little bit bigger.
Oh, you know what? There's children watching, and there's one right here.
I didn't even see what I was doing.
Are you ready? Duhop's going to lead us off. 99 left to go. Here we go, babe.
You guys are too close.
Do we really have to aim for her face?
No.
Okay.
You're lucky if I hit the house.
Yeah. Well, listen, I think we're about to have some fun. On your mark, get set, fire in the hole! There you go! Pow, 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 get her! There you go, guys, yeah! Throw those water balloons! Lob them deep! Get her, dude! Oh, that was a good one! Oh, the dude's running in deep! This is madness! The Ninja Twins are piling them! Get them, dude! I love it! Is it more refreshing in the heat? This is madness. Good God. Oh, the action up close to the wall. Oh my God, we're wet. We're now wet. Holy smokes. Ninja Twins, coolest dude. Ninja Twins, coolest dude. Look at you guys. Yeah, you're really power washing the siding there. This is fantastic. The Tiffy T dodging, smacking, and pushing the water balloon. Oh, the dude in deep to try to get one point blank.
He's blocking more of my shots than I'm getting in.
I feel like she's definitely at this point soaked, which in my opinion is the point. How many more we got? All right, I'm going deep. Of course. Gotcha. Oh, I got the house. good God. Oh, the dude nailed it deep with a point blank shot.
He's covered in busted up balloons. Just,
oof. Is that it? Uh-oh. Couple stragglers. You washed them off before you threw them?
Yeah, you don't want to get
tipped
in the dirty.
Oh, one, two, and three.
All misses. Wait, they bounce back. Here we go.
Unbelievable. Tiffity. Uh-oh, one left, man. Right there.
Two left.
It refuses to break. It's too little. Oh my goodness. Babe, let me take a look. You got pieces of water balloon. Oh, jeez Louise, man. This is like a grape tomato. Yeah, I will crush you like Rusev.
Babe. Okay, wait, I have one question.
What's up?
How does my makeup look?
You look fantastic. Yeah. You look like you just got like really done with a super workout and you're hot and sweaty and really hot, sexy.
You want us to leave Duhop?
Yep, get lost. Thanks, guys.
About 43% hit rate.
Hey, listen, take my car. There's a car seat in it. I'm going to need 10. Take them down the park. All right, so listen. I hope you guys had some fun hanging out with Duhop, Avatar, the dude, and the Ninja Twins as Tiffany paid up with the 100 water balloon challenge, babe. You did it. I'm very proud of you, babe.
It was cold? Yeah.
Sexy doing it, though.
Why are you
waiting? My child
look good for it. Look at, you're starting to run.
Oh no, is it really?
Yeah, a little bit. See on my finger? Like
I'm
the video.
Do it all over again.
Like the video, leave some comments. You have done it already. Subscribe for some more us. Did I say that already?
I don't remember.
I think I did.
I'm covered in water. What?
Did you want to fill up another 100? Whoa, 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 whoa. What do you got right there?
The last one.
The last one, what?
Totally hitting you.
No, don't do it.